What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to connect your PSN account to Discord. Discord is an awesome communication platform that makes it easy to stay in touch with friends and family. And if you want to keep those individuals up to date with what games you're playing on your PS4 or PS5, you can easily link your PlayStation Network and Discord accounts to automatically update your Discord status with what games you're playing. Now let's walk through the steps to connect your PSN account to Discord. I'll show you how to do this using both the Discord desktop app and the Discord mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Discord app on either your computer or your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Discord home screen. Step 2. If you're using the Discord mobile app, swipe from left to right across the screen to open a menu along the bottom of the screen, and then tap your Discord profile icon in that menu. You'll land on your Discord My Account screen. Alternatively, if you're using the Discord desktop app or website, you can just click the Settings icon in the lower left corner of the screen to access your My Account screen. Going forward, I'll show images from the Discord desktop application, but the steps will be the same whether you're using the Discord desktop app or mobile app. Step 3. Find the User Settings section in the menu on the left side of the screen and then click Connections in that menu. Connections options will be displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click the PlayStation icon in the menu at the top of the screen. You'll be routed to the Sony login screen. Step 5. Enter the username and password associated with your Sony account and then click Next. A screen is shown letting you know what information Discord will have access to in your PlayStation Network account. Step 6. Review this information and then click Accept if you want to move forward with giving Discord access to your PSN account. A screen is displayed letting you know that your PlayStation Network account is now connected to your Discord account. You can verify this connection by navigating back to the connection screen in your Discord account, where you'll now see your PlayStation Network account shown in the list of connected accounts. If you ever decide you want to disconnect your PSN account from Discord, you can do that by navigating to this screen, clicking the X next to your PSN account, and then choosing to disconnect your PSN account from Discord. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.